Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Narrow Studios. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Lorna Shore and their song, Relentless Torment. This is the last song off of the album Immortal that I have yet to react to. So if you enjoy this video, please go check out the others. Anyways, let's dive right in. Oh, man. Just beautiful. Oh man. Oh, that kick sounds amazing. To the right again? Nope. I like the chord progression. I really like it when he rings out those notes. Oh man. Oh man. Those toms sound so good. Those guitars sound so good too, man. I wonder what kind of amps he's using. Or if it's just like Axe FX, Kemper. Man, this song is just constant blast beats. Finally, just some blast and kick. This is so punk rock. Oh man, not that. Oh boy. This is nice. That almost sounded like it was gonna be major, but no chance. Not with this band. It's all minor. Oh, so anthemic. Oh, no toms there. Are we gonna get a guitar solo? Nice. Pretty sparse kick drums. See, I like this a lot. And of course, it's probably the end of the song. Holy Toledo, Lorna Shore. What an amazing album. I'm so glad I discovered you guys, and I can't wait for the next album to come out. Thank you so much for hanging out and listening to this song with me. Stay safe, and we will see you next time. Take care.